What's up, beautiful people? Thank you so much for joining my channel, The Belonley Babe. Belonley means finds wealth at home, and that's exactly what we're about here on this channel, finding our wealth at home by budgeting and saving via our cash envelope systems. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rita, and if you're returning, let's jump right into this video. So as promised, guys, I'm here with a video to quickly update you guys on my budget setup and my future plans moving forward. So if you watched my last Budget by Paycheck video, which was uploaded right before this one, I did announce that I am going to be saying goodbye to the Erin Condren budget book in regards to my Budget by Paycheck videos. And, you know, I've been using it since April. And for me, I mean, it's a great budget book, but for me, it's just so structured that it leaves very little room for customization. And I've been struggling with that for the last couple of months. And, you know, I've been trying to make it work. And, you know, even like this month, for instance, you know, I got creative and tried to do like my own thing, but it's just still too structured for me in regards to the boxes and my ability to, you know, really personalize, a blank page and just make it my own. So, you know, the sticker kit, you know, really did help with, you know, just making it cutesy and fun and things of that sort, you know, to keep my attention in that regard. But even with that, like the girl who I was getting these stickers from, she hasn't put out more stickers for like the next months and things of that sort. And I don't know anybody else who sells them. And not that stickers make a huge difference, but, you know, that's just like another notch that kind of like turned me away from the EC budget book, was it being overly structured without room for me to customize. And then without me having the stickers that I needed, I just kind of was looking for something else. So with that being said, I am going to be switching my system. And you know what? I'm not going to apologize for switching systems again, because really this is about what is best for me and what's going to keep me on track. And that's why I'm trying something new, because I really want to make sure that I stay on top of these budgeting videos, not only for you guys, but for me and my consistency and holding myself accountable for budgeting. I have to find the right system. So you guys are probably wondering, what am I going to do with this? I do still plan to use this, but I'm going to more so use it for the back portion. I don't know if you guys remember that this part of the budget book exists, but there's a 12-month check-in here. So at the beginning, there was a check-in. Let's just revisit. So at the beginning, there's a big picture check-in, which I never actually filled out. So I plan to fill this out, where it's basically just like, how do you currently feel about your finances? What are your goals for the year? Yada, yada, yada. So then here in the back, it's kind of like a check-in, like what do you want to do moving forward, things that have been working. And then it goes into all of the trackers, and that's probably what I will still use this for. So there's a savings tracker here, and I can either just use it consecutively, or I can do a savings tracker for my personal savings, my kids' savings, and just have separate sheets for each of those. So you see it gives you quite a few here. And then there's also a debt tracker, so I can use this for various debt tracking. I really don't disclose like my full debt amount with you guys here on the channel. As you guys know, I'm currently paying off my credit card. And even after I pay that off, I will still be putting money towards debt every pay period, because I mean, debt can mean my car loan, debt can be my student loans, you know, houses. Like, I feel like I know that this sounds horrible, but I feel like I will never truly be out of debt. I know one day I will, but yeah, so I'll probably just track those things here for us personally, not for the channel. And then we also have a wish list tracker, which I really like this. So I really do want to use this for like purchases that I want to make or things that I see, whether it's for Christmas or birthdays or just like home improvement. I think this will really be good for that. So I still will find ways to use this, you know, a special occasion budget tracker, birthday gifts, anniversaries, all of those types of things. I will still be able to utilize. So, you know, this book, it completely isn't going goodbye, but this will probably just be for my personal use and my personal tracking. I might use it to update you guys on, you know, some of my goals every now and then. But let's jump right into what you all probably came here for, which is to see what I'm replacing it with. So I went ahead and purchased an Erin Condren monthly planner. It is a new product from her. I believe either this year or last year it came out, but I went ahead and purchased one of these, and I will do a flip through for you. All right, let's move this out of the way. Okay, so isn't it so pretty? Guys, it's purple. Who would have guessed I would have picked purple? But these are just some extra goodies that I got. This is just like a clip-in, snap-in dashboard, and on the back, it has Monday through Sunday, so I can just quickly jot some things, and then it has a to-do list, so that's really cute. And then just a sticky note dashboard, so it just snaps right into your planner, and then that way you always have some sticky notes at a quick, you know, grab for you. So that's very cute as well. But this is the actual book. You can see I have it personalized to say Budget by Paycheck 2021-2022. And basically with this monthly planner, it's a very simplistic layout. I'm not gonna really like go into detail about like the actual planner because there's tons of videos on YouTube about that. You can see Erin Condren is very motivational and very colorful. If you want something that you've never had, do something that you've never done. That is beautiful. But it has all of the months laid out here, so I can use this to plot pay periods or, you know, whatever I see fit. It does have some kind of like dashboards that you can either like get stickers and label these for the different months and maybe set some goals, or you can just personalize it to whatever fits your needs. And then it goes straight into the month. So this actually starts in July, which is really good because we're in July. So, you know, I'm really starting at the beginning of this book. But what you get in the monthly planner is you get a month view for every single month. And then right after the month view, you get a blank page and then you get a dashboard. So similar to the budget book, how, you know, I had my dashboard, I still will have a dashboard where I can write out some of those goals for myself and some of those reminders. But then what I really like is that it just goes in to several blank pages after the month, which will allow me to just really customize my setup in the way that I want it to. So how many was that? Let's see. You get the monthly layout, a blank page here, dashboard here, and then 9 blank pages to be able to do whatever you please. And then it just goes into the next month and so on and so forth. So very, very simple layout. I feel like that's what I need for me to be able to customize it. So let's go back to July, just because I then want to show you guys the goodies that I purchased to go along with it from our fellow YouTuber, fellow budgeter, Romina Rosa. And definitely go check her out. I'll leave her channel down below. She does amazing budgeting videos, which is where I got my inspiration for this setup. So, hey girl, hey. And yeah, I just really like the system that she has. And she has her own Shopify store where she sells the stickers that she uses in her video. And so that was perfect for me. So I went ahead and ordered from her. Now, I actually ordered both this monthly planner and some stickers in June, because my whole goal that I had planned was that I was going to plan our budget in both of them, one for you guys on camera and then one behind the scenes at the same time, just to make sure that I really wanted to move away from this system. I did not get to do that yet, only because the Erin Condren shipping was a little bit delayed because they had just did a launch. So I did get my stickers from Romina early, but I had not got my book yet. So I was not able to go ahead and proceed with kind of like that behind the scenes dual budgeting like I wanted to do. So I originally had ordered from her some July stickers, which look how nicely, like that is so coincidental that like her July colors and the EC colors match up. Maybe it's not. I maybe she uses the Erin Condren for her planner as well. Not 100% sure. But I went ahead and ordered these stickers and I didn't get to use them for July because obviously we're at the end of July, but I am going to go ahead and back plan just so that I can, you know, play around and make sure that I like the setup so that for August I'm ready to go. So I'm just going to show you guys really quickly. So I had just got some little bill stickers, and then these are the stickers that you just use to like plot your spending. So I just got two sets of these because this would be like for the first paycheck and then the second paycheck and then the various bills. And then this is her deluxe budgeting kit. So definitely check out her channel if you want to see this in motion, or you can wait till next month when I put it into motion and you'll be able to see it a little bit better. But it just has your income breakdown with your variable and your fixed expenses. And then there is also a weekly check-in so I can come in and check in with you guys about how my spending is going on a weekly basis, which is really key because I really wanted to start doing those videos more frequently for you guys to keep myself accountable. And then there's just this little strip of washi that goes with it. So how cute is that? I think that's adorable. And then for August, you know what, guys? I'm starting to think that she does use the Erin Condren because look at this. The colors, again, match up so nicely. So that's perfect. I love things that are pretty, and this is pretty, so this is going to keep me motivated. But again, just some bill stickers. I got some more stickers to write out the expenses. And then, again, her deluxe budget kit for August. How beautiful is that? And just the strip of washi, the sunflowers. That's gorgeous. So I ordered those from her and I'm going to get to use those. And then I'm just going to show you guys really quickly because I placed a second order with her once I got her stickers and I fell in love with them. I was like, oh yes, we're going to do this for sure. I ordered some more because I just like to be ahead and make sure that I already have everything that I need so that I'm not like running around at the last minute trying to place an order. And so this is just the other set of things that I got. Let's break it open for you guys. All right, she just threw in some extra stickers here. I had already used the ones from the other one, so that is very nice of her. And then this is the budget kit for, let me see, I forget what I ordered actually. I think I ordered some of her, like she sells generic ones, ones that aren't specific to the month, but I think I ordered some for August too. So these are just some additional bill stickers. And then where you write your expenses, I got these in various colors here. Yep, that's it. And then the deluxe kit, of course. I got some sinking funds and transaction logs for some of those blank pages. So you can see I got them in various colors here. I got four of them. And then we jump right into the deluxe kit. So I think this is one that wasn't a month specific. This is just general. She sells, I think it's like her nude editions. And like I said, that way in case like I ordered her September kit, but I forgot to order October, then I'll just have these generic ones sitting around that I can grab and use. So this is really pretty. The gray and the pink is gorgeous together. And then we have this one, which is just all gray. And the gray marble. So that's really gorgeous. And then we have the September. Let me see, does September match? Look at that. She must use EC because that just matches way too well. That's beautiful. All right, so we got the September deluxe budgeting kit here. And yeah, so you can see I kind of did a little matching up there. Love it. And these feel such great quality, so I'm really excited to use these. So as you guys can see, this will go with this. You guys see what I did there with this color coordinating. All right. So yeah, so that is what is going on, guys. I just wanted to update you guys with my plans to switch my budgeting system over using Erin Condren and the Romina Rosa stickers. And you know, I really love the quality of Romina Rosa stickers and what I just showed you guys, but even if I chose to purchase stickers from somewhere else, you know, the Erin Condren just allows for such flexibility, like I said. So I'm really hoping that this works out for me. I still love my original budget book, but you know, I really wanted to make sure that I'm sticking to this and that I'm picking something that works for me. So let me know what you guys think. Definitely check out my budget by paycheck video I just recorded, which will be my last one in this book, and then my next one, which will be my first one in this book. So I look forward to filming that for you guys. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.